Good evening from the crazy, notorious, chaotic streets of Bangkok. It's a crazy night and we're out for some adventuring. Firstly, we have a side quest. We need to find out where is a 7-Eleven. And then we're gonna get a beer from there. And then we're gonna acquire a tuk-tuk. And we're gonna make our way to Khaosan Road. We are starting our journey here in Midtown in Bangkok. We're on some kind of sky path above this chaotic streets. It's not that hot actually, there's a bit of a breeze. And it is really busy. It's a Friday night. The streets are alive with all kinds of people. So we're heading to see what we can find here. We're looking for some interesting sights. Man, it's just packed with people. Whoa, there's a shrine there. People praying. Looks like we've come to some kind of market here. Still searching for a 7-Eleven. Oh, this market is huge, it goes on forever. Wow, look at all this lovely kind of food. All sorts of Thai cuisine. It looks delicious. But we have a mission, we need to find a 7-Eleven to acquire our beer. Then maybe we'll get some snacks. Actually, I think there's a lot of snacks on Khaosan Road, so I guess we'll get a chance to try those kind of snacks there. Bangkok is a city of around 11 million people. And it kind of feels like an old city. I mean, you can see the new infrastructure that's just been built around it. It's such a strange and interesting mixture of architecture. Ah! I see something far in the distance. We have acquired a 7-Eleven. The first side quest is complete. We found a 7-Eleven. There's quite a few of them in Bangkok, so it's not that hard. Now let's get a beer. Wow, look. Looking down on the roads there. We must go on. Go forward. Let's get a beer. Let's see what beer they have. Let's get a Thai beer. I think the Thai beer is Chang, something like that. Let's take a look. Not getting out of breath with all these steps. Ah, we found 7-Eleven. Ah, there she is. Wow. Let's get inside. Oh, it's an old one. It's an old 7-Eleven. Where's the beer? Let's find the beer. Oh, it's so busy. Ah, the beer must be at the back. Ah, yes, here we are. Right, let's go for this one. Singha, original Thai beer. Bangkok. This looks like a local Bangkok beer. So let's get this down as. Got our Singha beer acquired. Whoa, there's a lot of shrines. Whoa, they've got rats on the side. There's a lot of shrines scattered out through all the city. But anyway, I'm dying to taste this beer because it's pretty hot and I'm very parched. Oh, that's pretty good. Just come out of a 7-Eleven and there's another one right now. The next mission, the next side quest. Well, this is the main quest. We need to get to Khaosan Road, but we need to get on a tuk-tuk. So we need to barter, not get ripped off. Most likely I'll get ripped off. Hello, Khaosan Road. Huh? Oh, someone's, oh, it's taken. Oh. Oh, someone beat me to it. We must find another tuk-tuk. I need refueling. The beer is the fuel. I have no idea how much it should cost to Khaosan Road. I know it's about 5 km, but I have no idea about the rates. Pile of rubbish there. Anyway, the beer drinking continues. And we need to find a tuk-tuk. The streets of Bangkok are still alive. They're still thriving. Oh, what is this? I have no idea. Is this some kind of hotel? Where's all the tuk-tuks gone? There were so many. Now they've all disappeared. Well, there's two over there. The journey continues. I must say, I am loving the vibe of Bangkok so far. Although I did come here around 12 years ago, that was ages ago, so I forgot what it's like. So this is basically my first time again in the streets of Bangkok, you know. It's just non-stop action in your face. There's all, you see all sorts of people, men, women, creatures of the night, goblins, Americans. All sorts of people from different nationalities, places, different cultures. Half men, half women. You know, you don't know what you're gonna find here. It's crazy. And we still haven't found a tuk-tuk. There were so many earlier. Where have they gone? Seems like we're going into a bit of a darker part of town. It's getting a bit creepy. Oh, we have a tuk-tuk here. Oh. Hello! You are free? Khaosan Road. Khaosan.
400 baht.
Yeah. 200.
300 baht.
200. 3.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, we found we've acquired that tuk-tuk. I don't know if I got ripped off. But, you know, the guy's working hard on a Friday night, you know. So away we go. The journey, the quest. The quest has finally begun. We're back to the main quest. We got distracted on a few of the side quests. But now the main quest. The main quest is underway. Whoa. And it's about to get bumpy. Here we go. I believe we may have the greatest driver in all of Bangkok. He's been driving on the roads for more than 30 years, even though he's only 31 years old. To Khaosan Road. Man, this is just crazy. Should I put on some kind of seatbelt? If there was one. I guess if we go down, then we go down. There's nothing we can do about that. Well, there's another tuk-tuk behind. Beautiful, all the lights and the trees. Lights everywhere. I feel like Nicolas Cage in Bangkok Dangerous. I don't know if anyone's seen that movie. I thought it was a pretty good movie. Nicolas Cage, what a legend. Okay. He's dropped me off here, so this must be the place. We finally arrived at Khaosan Road, the next quest. We've acquired a new quest. It's to eat some kind of strange scorpion or tarantulas. Oh my god, this is madness. This is just madness. What is going on? I have no idea what is going on. What is that? Green head. are the notorious, the infamous, the legendary, the one, the only, Khaosan Road. It is absolutely packed. And what the hell is that? Alligator. Oh my god. We've got to try some alligator. Wow, look at that. I wonder if that is that freshly. Is that fresh? Whoa, let's try some. Just one?
Which one, yes?
Yeah.
Which one? Medium or large?
Medium. It's alligator or yes. Crocodile?
Yeah, that's a real alligator. One.
Alligator,
yeah,
not a crocodile.
Not a crocodile. Which one?
Sir? Just had to be sure. Spicy.
Spicy sauce.
Okay. How much? 150. Okay. Okay, we've acquired a side quest without knowing that. We're getting some kind of alligator. Not a crocodile. If anyone knows what's the difference between an alligator and a crocodile, then tell me in the comments below. I guess it's still cooking. Let's see why he's putting the sauce on. Oh, they've only got one on the grill. Wow, look at the teeth there. Okay, we've acquired some alligator. Was it alligator or crocodile? I can't remember. Anyway, he was telling me that alligator was 1.5 years old. Well, I'm dripping grease everywhere. 1.5 years old, and he says that the younger ones actually taste better. I guess it's kind of like lamb, right? All right. Anyway, let's stop the jibber jabber and let's try this alligator. Okay. Oh, it's good. Oh, it's good. Well, it's surprisingly very similar to chicken. Quite chewy. Very chewy. This is absolutely crazy. We're bumper to bumper with people. I mean, I can barely move. There's that many people here. I don't know if you can hear me or not. Look at this. And that crocodile or alligator. Man, it was spicy. I know I chose the spicy one, but that was pretty spicy.
Yeah.
reach the end without finding any scorpion. Man, this is crazy. I've never seen anything like it. I must have missed the scorpion and tarantulas. I'm not sure, but I think you're not allowed to bring cars down this road. So that may just be the king of Thailand. He's allowed to drive down this road. People are just looking at a car in disbelief. Who would bring a car down here? He's got this guy directing it down. He's got bodyguards around the car. Man, this is crazy. I still haven't found any scorpion. I'm looking for a scorpion. Oh, we found it! We found it! Scorpion! Scorpion!
Yeah.
How much for the scorpion?
Scorpion, 100 baht.
100?
Yeah.
How much is the spider?
The spider is 600 baht.
600?
Yeah, 600, 250 baht, some more.
This one 600?
600 baht, some more, 250.
250 and the scorpion is 100.
Yeah.
Wow.
Thank you.
Okay.
Spider, my name is 200 baht.
Okay, I try this first. Okay, we've got a scorpion. Am I recording? Yes, I'm recording. Okay, we've got a scorpion. I don't know if there's any special way that you should eat it. But we're just gonna dive. We're gonna start on the claw. Quite crunchy. I wonder if the tail still has the poison in. Let's bite the tail. Man, it's just absolutely like roasted. People are giving me funny looks when they walk past. I'm just stood in the road, minding my own business. I'm seven scorpion. Don't mind me. It tastes like roasted chicken, actually. Everything tastes like chicken. Yeah. Okay, let's try the spider. 200. 200. Probably getting ripped off with it. Alright, let's try the spider. Probably tastes the exact same. Okay, hold on. Oh, the spider's better. Oh, the spider's good. Spider. Good. I'm giving people suggestions now. Other side. Spider.
Yummy.
Spider?
Yummy.
Jumping.
No, yummy.
Yeah, yummy. Oh. The spider is better.
I know.
The spider is better than the scorpion. Oh, the guy has a frog. I thought she said jumping, man. No, they're not alive. Anyway, it seems that we come. It seems that we something. No, I'm okay. Snake's not wild enough for me. I mean, if it was snake, I'd have to eat a heart of a cobra or something. Well, it seems that we've reached the end. I can't believe it. We've reached the end of our journey. We've reached the end of the infamous Khaosan Road. And that went pretty quick.
Whoa, there's a Porsche here.
I don't know who's crazy enough to park a Porsche here. Whoa, this is all people just trying to get back. Whoa, that is the end, that's it? Whoa, it's quite short. Huh. Wow. That was quite interesting, to be honest with you. It is so busy. What time is it? Man, it is only 10:30. I bet things are just getting started on this street. I guess let's head back down for another run. We might have missed something. Whoa, Ed Sheeran's playing. My ginger cousin. I think now we need some kind of drink. Whoa, what is going? What's this guy got? Some kind of film crew. Man, his camera is way better than mine. What is going on? What is that? Hey, man. What's this?
Water director.
It's a what?
For the director.
For the what?
Director.
Delicate.
Director.
Director.
Yes.
Kebab there. Maybe next time.
Chinese born Thai.
okay, I just paid my tuktuk. I don't have any cash. I just paid him 300. But you know, he's working out. I wanted to give him a little tip. So I'm gonna get a drink. What kind of drink? I'm gonna get him a little drink. You know, he's working out. He's 69 years old. Can you believe it? What drink you like?
I go home. I drink
beer.
Hong Tong. Thai whiskey.
Thai whiskey.
Thai whiskey. Hong Tong.
This guy's pushing it, but he wants that Thai whiskey. Hong Tong. Do you have Hong Tong? Hong Tong. Oh, okay. This one. Yeah, this one. Yeah. Okay. Hong Tong, I'm buying this guy a bottle of whiskey. You know, he deserves it. I hope he's not driving, drinking this before he drives home. Am I recording? Yes, I'm recording. WeChat. I hope he's not gonna be drinking this. Well, let me get my bag. Okay, he's getting a nice little tip, a nice little bottle of whiskey. Thank you. Okay, we're going with whiskey. Thank you. Drink at home. At home.
I go home.
Oh, okay.
Tell me again your name.
Jason. What's your name?
Jackie Kawasaki.
Jackie Kawasaki. okay, yeah, the bike. Oh, okay. Thank you.
See you. If you like lady, tomorrow you go with me.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. He kept my camera cut off, but he kept trying to offer me. I don't know what he was trying to offer. Some lady boy, some massage. But you know, anyway, I refused it. But you know, gotta get him a little bottle of whiskey. I hope that he goes back home. Man, what a legend. 69 years old. He's been driving the streets of Bangkok. Anyway, we're back at the hotel. We've completed all the quests. And actually, I didn't receive anything. I had to give out something. Anyway, that is the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed that crazy journey. And I will see you in the next one. Signing off. The journey is not over just yet. It continues right here. Yes, I'm still waiting for you to click it.